The upcoming murder trial of a man accused of killing his wife and children in Collier County is on hold. Doctors finding Mesac Damas incompetent to stand trial at this point. He's charged with 6 counts of first-degree murder in the 2009 killings of his wife and 5 children in North Naples. Damas reportedly admitting to the killings following his arrest in Haiti, where he fled after the crime. A case management conference is now set for April 7th to determine how the case will proceed from here.